Hey guys, I had another question from someone. Does ketosis increase or decrease the risk of heart disease? Okay, let's talk about that. The study that I'm going to post down below is very, very interesting because they compared the study from rodents versus humans, okay? And I want to talk about what they found. When they put people on a ketogenic diet, which is basically is more fat, but the carbs are way down, in rodents, it increased cholesterol, increases the LDL, that so-called bad cholesterol. It decreases the good cholesterol, HDL, and it increases the triglycerides. Okay, that's interesting. But in humans, it decreases cholesterol, decreases the LDL, increases the HDL, and decreases the triglyceride. Fascinating. So right there, this tells me that the inflammation and problems in the arteries are not an issue. Okay, now let's talk about even the pancreas. In rodents, it will increase insulin. In humans, it decreases insulin, decreases your blood sugar, and decreases A1C. Why? Because the main cause of heart disease is high insulin, and the ketogenic diet is designed to lower insulin. One little thing I want to add, make sure you add intermittent fasting to then take it to the next level, because that will also help you lower insulin even more and really make these numbers look really good. All right, thanks for watching. Hey, you probably already subscribed, but if you haven't, press this little button down below and I will keep you updated.